Thanks, sir. Thanks for clearing that up for me. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the FWF main event. Featuring with the leader of the Unforgiven, who you've seen wrestle all day, and Bad Seed, the World Heavyweight Champion. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's bring out the first contender in the main event, Psycho.
Go Psycho!
Like a psycho to me.
He indeed does. Pure psychoholic.
I'm a psychoholic!
Like a bad habit. A habit that's easy to get up. Drops the leg across his, and there's the cover. One, two, it's all up. And Psycho raises from the dead.
I thought it was all over right there.
Oh, I did too. I thought it was all over, but the crime for Psycho.
Backseat, picking Psycho up.
He's pushed away. He forgets you're supposed to stop when you punch somebody, though, for some reason. I don't know. There's the reversal. Backseat and all catches him again. Psycho slams him in the corner. And, just kicks away in backseat. Utilizing his size and evil advantage that he has over backseat.
Referee
didn't do his job.
It's either somebody in the audience that's drunk or somebody from Glenport.
Either way, it's the same thing. Look at this. Psycho figures since he's not allowed to choke, he's allowed to use a chair. Apparently, that's the way the rules work in this match. Batsy's looking at him. Batsy believes that a chair is a better weapon than a sit-down place. Just staring at him. This is gonna be some brawling, some fighting, some punching, some missing of the punches. Oh, look at this sucker! He shrugs bad seed off. Flings him down like a little fly.
Oh, good golly, dirty.
Bad seed is tired. He's gonna have a conniption.
Stomping away at him. Oh, look at this.
Sucker don't care.
He wants to win that belt.
Don't use that chair one time, Griff. Don't let him use that chair no more. Don't be afraid of him.
Alan drops the elbow hard on him. And now they're both kind of dead. These two athletes pull themselves out. So I count on two. Oh, I thought it was all over there with the bad seat.
Hey,
Liv,
no laughing.
Oh, and Psycho, oh my God, did you couldn't get no closer than this and you threw his underwear?
Yeah.
Oh my God, what is Psycho doing? What are you looking for, Psycho? Hit him with the bell. See, hit him with the bell.
All right, no, you don't have to. Use a table. Oh my God, Psycho is getting a table.
And they're not going to eat dinner off this table.
Oh, they're not? I thought they were going to treat each other to a nice, scrumptious meal.
Oh, no. The only thing that's going to be treated is somebody's going to get hurt.
Here's what I think is going to happen. That table's not quite over that mat, and somebody's about to get hurt. Oh, my God. Throws him against the ropes in kind of like a manner in which he should have been out of the ropes, but that's good enough, I suppose. Oh, and now Psycho picks him up. Hammer away on him. Elbows in.
Oh,
he is gone.
Right through the table. Right through the table. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to put the kids to bed.
Read them a good night story.
Read them a good night story.
FWF. So if they don't flip on that nightlight and they go to sleep, they're going to see bad dreams of Psycho.
Ladies and gentlemen, God help us all. Psycho was on the attack, and he don't care if the volume don't even have to have legs. He'll fight a paraplegic. It's harder for him to get away from him that way. He doesn't care.
He smacks him again.
Hard. And Bad Seed, he hit that concrete. Bad Seed, oh my God. Psycho has a piece of wood laying in the table in which... Oh, Bad Seed, apparently totally ineffective by going through the table and hitting concrete.
Oh,
and he's right back
there. No, he's hurt a little bit. I see him...
Oh, he's on his back.
He's hurt back a little bit. He's hurt some kidneys.
He's on his back and whatnot.
Pee blood in the mouth. There he's going,
How did he kick out of that? Psycho ain't been kicking at heart since he's mommy's belly.
Hey, ref, no more laughing.
Oh, look at this. Batson set him up for the planter. Oh, my God. Draws his head right down into the mouth. Big Psycho's head came out the other.
Check it out.
Good God. Everybody's saying, we don't know why. Oh, my God. Oh, my news. And then everybody's hurt.
Me, Debo, that light is really bright. I'm a psychoholic.
So it shouldn't be too hard to find. Thanks everybody for coming in, and we love the episode. If the earth is back to all the pain.